Okay, so hello there. I am at the last day of the show in Nuremberg at the Embedded World. So I would like to talk to you about the last platform that we introduced in our support in division, and I'm talking about the RZ family from Renesas. So come with me and I want to show you what we just did with our defect visual inspection solution. And you see it here with Michael Wittersprock that will give us some insight on the Renesas family with DVI.
Thank you, Giovanni. Yes, indeed, we have a very nice demo here. It's in fact a product focused on visual inspection. We use in this case a Renesas device, so it's a Renesas V2L, but it also can run on higher end devices like the RZ V2H. So it is a combination of a dual Cortex A55 in this case with a Cortex M33, and it also has an AI accelerator. It's a DRP AI, and in fact it's even running without a heatsink. And so it's very nice, the implementation, because you easily can inspect objects, for example, for the food industry or for medical or for industrial applications. Like in this case, you have a bread. So this is inspected as one without any anomalies or issues. And if you take another one, in this case, it's overbaked. And you see that it's even pointing to the issue, and you even see the heat map over there. So it's very easy for a customer to use this kind of product. It includes everything from images, capturing, training, up to using immediately in the field. Really? So, and we are very happy to work with Deep Vision Consulting for this kind of implementation, because this is something that is very interesting for our industrial customers.
Great, cool. Thank you very much. And drop on our website for the defect visual inspection, dvi.ai. Thanks, bye.